We're right to go. Light on. Set to race. This is race 9 at Gawler. Racing speed, Pablo's Pup driving near the inside. Good pace. Emily Skimmer's going to cross down to lead. Emily Skimmer leads from Pablo's Pup, retaining the fence running, then Burnt Gold. Next, Breakfast Creek, then Dance Moves and Slippers Tea. It's Pablo's Pup getting up underneath Emily Skimmer. They match it to the turn. Burnt Gold closing, straightening. Pablo's Pup getting the upper hand and getting clear. And Pablo's Pup beats probably Emily Skimmer second from Burnt Gold and then Breakfast Creek. They were followed behind those by Slippers T and back at the tail Dance Moves. Time here is 23.05 after the running of race number 9 and Pablo's Pup. He was crossed early, but he retained the fence and was able to boot through down the back and grab the front toward the bend and was able to stretch on and win with something in hand. Pablo's Pup, number 1 for Michael Stewart, 7 Emily Skimmer, 2nd for Graham Sterling. And 3rd to number 5, which is Burnt Gold, Renata Marucic. Numbers are 1, 7, 5, 8, 4th after Gawler, race 9.